England began the third day of the third Ashes Test under pressure as this Investec series reaches its halfway stage. Australia, looking for their first win of the series to keep it alive, had declared yesterday on 527 for 7, with England resuming this morning still 475 runs behind and 52 for 2. They'd added only 12 more before Australia struck again. Ryan Harris claiming the first wicket of the day as Jonathan Trott edged a second slip, where Michael Clarke held a fine low catch. Trott out for 5, and the tourists had the start they wanted. Australia's huge first innings score had been built around a captain's innings from Clarke, and England now required runs from their own skipper. Alastair Cook obliged with the 31st half century of his Test career, but celebrations were muted, knowing more was needed. Now alongside Cook was Kevin Peterson, who took England's total past 100 as they began to try and build the sort of partnership the team were desperate for. Which is why this was such a big wicket for Australia just before lunch, as Cook was brilliantly caught behind by Brad Haddin off the bowling of Stark, and the skipper was gone for 62, leaving his team in some trouble. In form, Ian Bell joined Peterson at the crease as England reached 119 for 4 by the end of the session. 67 runs added, but 2 wickets for Australia, whose lead at lunch on day 3 is still 408 runs.